In this Boris Effects quick tip, I'm going to show you how you can use Mocha's Matte Assist ML inside of Continuum. And here inside Resolve, I'm going to apply the BCC plus Prism effect to my shot and maybe just increase the effect a little bit. All right, so I want this to only affect the background, so I can use Matte Assist ML for that by twirling open Mocha Mask and Track and clicking on Mocha Mask. This is going to launch the Mocha interface, and in here, I'm going to choose this tool here. This is the Create New Mask ML Layer tool. And I'm going to click on the talent's head to create my first selection and then click somewhere on the body. Okay, so it's pretty much got everything I need, but I can just add a little bit here, either by clicking again or coming up and choosing the area brush and then just fine-tuning this a little bit and maybe just a little bit on the hair. And then just re-choose the Create tool. Next, click the Pick tool to create the spline. And here in the Essentials workspace, make sure Mask is selected. And you can see Generate Object Matte is also selected. And I'm on Frame 1, so I can just click Render Forward. But if you're not on Frame 1, you can use Render Forwards and Backwards to render to the end of the clip and then back from the keyframe to the beginning of the clip. Once that's rendered, if you see areas where you want to adjust your matte, for example, I might want to add in the top of this hair here, come over and choose the Add Mask ML Layer tool. Click to create a new selection. Select the Pick tool. And here I'm no longer on frame zero, so I'm going to click this button. Once that's done, close up the window, click Save, and the effect is going to be playing inside the mat. So under the mask settings, I'm going to choose to invert that mask, looking good. But I can fine tune that a little bit more by adding a little mask feather and maybe just some negative dilation value. So that's how you can quickly and easily use Matte Assist ML inside of Continuum. For a deeper dive, check out the other Matte Assist ML tutorials on the Boris Effects YouTube channel.